can imagine with this sort of situation again, at each step of the way, students are being engaged in conversations around the issues they're encountering. They're having to try and think through what they're seeing in front of them, and there's multiple varieties of where they can go. A lot of you have sort of ended up in this sort of branching sort of stage where you've got different issues sort of starting to come out. That's absolutely fine in some ways. I do try and sort of direct my students to one sort of pathway that narrows down their issue. What you'll also find is that each why you might be actually hitting a different issue. Now, where you go from here, it's up to you which one of those. I don't limit students to saying, you know, you have to go for the one that's right down the bottom, because sometimes there's not an obvious, you know, sort of solution that you want to follow in that sort of sense. But you'll find that each of those steps is giving them a slightly different take, a slightly different perspective on the issue, something different that they can solve. And it's about them latching onto one of them that they can drive forward for the rest. Because we're now getting towards the end of our problem discovery, our finding, our empathizing. We would often put a research phase in here, and we will leave you with some stuff that you can have a look at across the break, when I'm doing this at primary schools, I quite literally let them go away. I talk about different types of research, they would go away, and they would do some of those research forms on their own. And that might be anything from internet research right through to scientific experiments and things like that. So you can stretch this bit out as long as you would like. But we need to synthesize it, we need to pull it back, we need to then, you know, grab all that information and put it into a way that we can digest a problem to answer, a inquiry question. So this is what we call a how might we statement. It's set up, structured like this. So how might we, some sort of action, some sort of thing, in order to change something. In our case, how might we create a life jacket in order to, you know, make people wear them. That's a very, very surface level. Okay, what I'm looking for you is to look at one of your particular five wise answers, and before the break, come up with a how might we question that you are going to find a solution.